A supercomputer is actually just something that's faster than what standard computers are at that time. So for instance, the phone that you carry around your pocket is actually more powerful than the first supercomputers in the 1960s. So there are a few different ways to make a supercomputer. One is just to build a big, fast computer. But the other is to link together a bunch of different computers and make them act as a single system.
So the Intel 14 cluster, which was just installed, is a very powerful computer. It's a top 500 supercomputer by the time you add up all the components. So how much energy does that supercomputer really use? Well, 100 kilowatts. So what does that actually mean? So 100 kilowatt hours is enough to power 100 households. 100 kilowatts, you can also think of that as the ability to power 150 iPhones for an entire year.
One of the things that's exciting about the new Intel 14 cluster is the increased performance and capabilities compared to our existing cluster. Our previous system only had 1500 processor cores in it on our largest system. Altogether, we had about 3000. The new cluster adds 4,000 cores for researchers. By comparison, your laptop, desktop, or cell phone may have 1 to 4 cores.
The High Performance Computing Center was started by Michigan State University to provide advanced computational research to researchers and enable their science to go faster. Research that's done on the HPC generally falls into three categories: simulation, data analysis, and search.
Many universities across the country have realized the importance of the computational sciences in studying a broad range of problems, ranging from issues in liberal arts to genomics to bioinformatics to chemistry. So it has a really broad range of applications, engineering as well. And so in response to this, Michigan State University decided it would be critical to establish an institute like ICER to address and provide support for people interested in carrying out computational research.
My name is Kelly Osborne, and I'm the Director of Business Operations here at ICER. You can categorize ICER services into three different categories: HPCC, the High Performance Computing Center; consulting, we offer many different types of consulting, often one-on-one if your case calls for that. And the third would be training. We are currently expanding training, but right now we do offer training to different faculty, different students, undergrad, as well as postdoc and graduate students. I really welcome you to ICER. Please contact any staff member. We are really here to help you.